as fuck, though. Oh. Either way. All right, no more game recommendations. I'm playing Bramble. Let's give this game a go. English. Adjust the gamma until the left flower is barely visible. Okay, it's fine. Photosensitive epilepsy warning. This game... Okay. Game contains blood and gore. All right. Okay. Graphics. Okay. Audio. All right. Video. I think I'm good. All right. New game.
Nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found.
Fuck, I can't alt tab. Shit, okay. Give me a second, I have to fucking order groceries. All right, let's see what's going on here. What the fuck? All right. Who the fuck is Lamar? Lily Moore. Oh. Nah, that's cheating, bro. You're short as fuck. It means little mom. Oh. This shouldn't be in a kid's room. All right. Like. Can I not pick these up? I can rotate them. Can I make them fall out? Get fucked. Clean that shit up. Let me see if they respawn. Hang on. No, they don't. All right, let's go. Wait.
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to.
This shit smaller. Ah. Alright.
She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder and darker. The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. But Bramble crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away.
And she's literally
And the girl was never seen again.
Okay. What the fuck? Who are the parents? Like, who?
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilimore. Their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
Alright, sweet dreams. Oh. Oh, I guess I'm missing some. Do I leave? Oh, what is this? Nice fix. Is that why you were losing sleep? Can we go to bed now? Oh shit, now I leave.
The darkness outside scared him. Not being with his sister scared him even more.
That's gonna cause a fire. Oh, nice. This game is brutal. Probably like little nightmares.
The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day.
Worse? Oh.
But at night, it was a different story. There was no trace of Lilimore, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her.
Something about games showing kids dying. It's like they usually try and avoid it. I hope this kid dies in the most gruesome ways.
Knew about her fate. They kept it to themselves.
Oh, okay. Anything over here? Some loot? These fucking pine cones. They don't talk to me. Oh, fuck. I can't believe I'm walking out here in shorts. Like, Poison Ivy's a bitch. But I guess this kid has to learn the hard way. Ah, jeez. And your clothes are ruined. Jackass. It's a good time to go pee before I really get more into it. Thank you. Get the fuck up, kid. I already learned how to do this. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. Okay. Dropped a key out of that motherfucker. It's kind of cool. Oh, fuck. Okay. Kid's got some ups. Ow. Is that my sister?
A light in the dark. A symbol of hope. Spark of courage.
What, am I gonna level up? What the fuck? Okay. Looks like the Aachen Stone. Oh, okay. I can't jump upwards. Oh, there's my sister.
What do you have there? Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely.
Why do I feel like that bird's gonna swoop in and take her?
Brother, Lilimur babbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
Oh shit. Oh no. Okay. They died from radiation poisoning. They fucking... Wait, hold on. Do I not have fucking Jedi powers? I can't pull it back? What? Okay. Sure. Bitch. Shit, I thought I could go early. Oscar. I feel like a dog playing fetch. How many times do you want me to do this? Of course.
Oh.
Is that it? Oh!
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin.
What happens if I hit a rock, though? I want to see what happens. Checking out the death animation. Oh, I can't.
Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lila Moore said. She was never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister. Lilimor loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lilimor.
So what if they fell down the cliff, and they broke both of their legs, and were knocked unconscious, and they're bleeding out and dying? And this is just the adventure that's going on in his head as his life basically ends. Spoilers, maybe I'm right. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay. I thought she was gonna die. Some Pan's Labyrinth type shit. Oh, I climb up. It's interesting, but what if I... It won't let me jump up that other way.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of until this day.
I mean, I don't know. They could taste like, you know, nuggets. Motherfucker, what do you want me to do? Talk to the sister, I guess, maybe? Oh, door. Damn, we're weak as fuck. Oh. What? Oh no. Oh fuck. What is this, Pikmin? Help me push this door open now. What do I do with these fuckers? I thought maybe I'd collect them. No? Can I go in your house? No? What is going on? Oh, wait, I'm cutscening. I feel like the game just had enough. Oh, great. Okay. Boom. 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 Shit, I missed one. Where are you? Huh? Is that sound like, oh, mother. Fuck you guys for making me be it first. I could see someone just taking the baby and just eating the whole fucking head off. Cause it's just fruit. Oh, you want me inside here? Okay. Or am I hurting them? I'm hurting them, aren't I? Hey, let's go. Hey, no, no, no. Let's go around here. Fuck you. Oh my god, there's so many. Actually, I only need to get three more, right? Okay. Get in. Get the fuck in. Border Collie gameplay. My niece had a birthday one time. She was like 8, and all her friends came over and were swimming in the pool, and my dog was hurting them and wouldn't let them leave. They all sort of broke down and started crying. It was a fucked up birthday party.
Oh no. I thought that frog was gonna fucking eat us. Just tongue death grip and fucking munch us in half. Cause yeah, so far this game does not seem dark. It seems more like a cutesy kids game. But I jump. Oh, fuck. Hey, but what happens if I die here? That's boring. What did you think was gonna happen? I don't know, a death animation?
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillimore quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled. Suddenly, Ole was alone again.
Bruh. Motherfucker stared at a hole for like the entire day. Oh, shit. Well, I'm not going back that way. Oh, hey. Oh, God.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance.
Don't.
But soon,
stop.
The sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Mm-hmm. Why do I feel like I just got out of, like, the hospital? What is this? Yeah, I've died to, like, fall damage, I've died to drowning, I've died to radiation poisoning. Oh shit, we're back here. It's a dream.
Sure that his new friend did not drown. But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world.
Damn, only children feel attacked.
Find Lilimore and go home. To do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
Damn, everyone got fucked up. Ah, jeez. Give me that. Stop whining. Oh, God. I mean, do I need to, like, push something here? Stop whining! Who is your daddy? And what does he do? Oh, I pushed this thing. Now, do I die to fall damage? Excellent. Well, shit. Damn. With some Dark Souls shit. Oh! Jesus Christ. I don't like that sound. Oh my god. I don't think I'd go that way. Watch the shortcut. Oh. Wasn't that cool? So, I see, like, hunter traps everywhere.
God!
Oh, the fucking tree. Jesus Christ, I was just looking down like, am I supposed to find a safe path here? Shut up. Oh my god, he's actually fucked. There's no way I walk straight to him here. Okay. Okay. Nothing like a oversized deer corpse to cushion the fall. So this just took a massive dark turn. Okay. This guy's an idiot. Just slide the whole table. Where do I go? Oh, big. Oh. This guy has terrible AoE. Oh, fuck. Oh my god! I got stunned! Coming through. I missed.
Ulla wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
And intestines. Oh, hey, I gotta free these guys. Alright, it seems pretty basic. God, please. Silence. Silence! Cease! Oh my god. I'm fine. Dislocated my shoulder, but we're good. Open this now. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Not all of you are gonna come out alive. But goddammit, the few that do, you're gonna become war-hardened veterans.
Oh, God!
It's okay. Ah, it's fine. Surely everything will be alright. Just lay low. Stay out of the traps. God, please.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I just saved them! I thought I was safe there. I don't trust that hole in the thingamajig. Holy fuck. Are you... What? What? Oh, I fucking see it, man. The light reveals it. Okay. I gotta wait for the light to help me. That's actually kind of cool. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Holy fuck. I mean, motherfucker, now what? I guess the box? Okay, the box for sure. Or just fucking make it all the way. Nice. You gonna reveal anything else, or am I just, I guess I'm just good to go? Holy shit, relax. Trying to figure out how do I do this. I guess I go now. Like he's got to be able to smell me or something, right? Ah, fuck me. I'm sorry. Damn. Okay. Ugh. Oh my god, now there's maggots. Oh, this is amnesia. Straight up amnesia. The Dark Descent. Does it sense me when I'm in? It fucking does. Ugh. Remove the death counter now. Is there any way I can save this guy? I'll just leave him there. He'll be fine. Okay, what does this do? All right. Oh, I just get to see everything. What does that sound? Hello? Oh no. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Fuck that. I mean, easy escape. Easy. Thank you. Oh, I killed their king. Oh, no.
Ola felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lemus might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared him the most.
Just like me, for real.
Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
Wait, that fucking rock!
The Arkenstone.
You stupid fuck!
Okay, I'm blind.
Ule was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
What the fuck? Okay, so I'm just puny. Thank you.
Wait a second. My trusty steed. Okay, this thing's slower than me. I'll be honest. Oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck. Okay. Am I going the right way here? I don't know. Yeah, the water actually looks so good. That's crazy. Good job, Hedgehog. Oh, okay. Can I wake him up? Like, oh, wait, maybe I gotta herd this under him and make him sneeze. Hey.
Potential story of the year type game, maybe?
No. I will say so far this game is just really good. It's just a better Little Nightmares, in my opinion. Poor take? I don't know. I mean, it's definitely on that level, though. Aren't you having a baby? Yeah, really soon. I can't believe it.
Oh.
Discipline your fucking child. What the fuck? What? Well, that doesn't make a lot of sense, but all right. Okay. All right. Damn, all right. I'm 112-ing. Those are fucking bats above me. A cool ass mechanic. Lord of the Rings. Who the fuck is that? God damn, okay. Good luck, buddy. There's a demon that plays music and it makes people come to him, I guess. So that's what must have happened to me. And then he casts a wind spell and knocks them all down. And then he lays them down. So is this? Oh. Fuck me, that's terrifying. This is not gonna go well.
Yep.
This motherfucker not walk? Oh, jeez. How are you over there now? Oh, no. Okay. I was supposed to go right, not forward. Gonna play it safe. I cannot make that run. Can I push this tree? Oh, here we go. Stop rolling. Oh, one more. Okay. Ah, hell. Oh, fuck. Okay. Fuck. Can I make that? I don't know if I can. Fuck it. Let's go. Can I go right here? Yeah. Oh, that's nice, at least. Alright, I see what I gotta do. Oh, she stopped. Okay. Oh my God.
In his past life, Necklin was a simple man that loved playing his violin, but the village did not appreciate his talent.
Okay, it's a he?
People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Necklin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Necklin's anger finally overtook him, He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance, until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Necken's melodies.
Okay.
His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Necken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.
Well, that's wonderful. Oh, God! I mean, really? The fucking, I swear, like, these items have gravitational pull. Like, they are sucking me into them. Fucking Christ. What? Oh, I have to hold it. Thanks for the raid, S-Fan. I'm gonna go grab a drink. Titty.
At Sodapoppin Soda Wave at
So is this like, oh, I'm dreaming again, I think. All right. He a cancer kid in the hospital? I don't know. So it's all Swedish folklore, right? Trolls and Nakan? Scandinavian? Nordic? Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I feel like y'all got some fucked up folklore, so that might be pretty cool to see. This isn't good.
As the Bramble crawled closer and closer, he felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart.
I mean,
and filled it with fear. Then there was a light.
I actually look like I'm from The Walking Dead. Bro. What?
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Okay, did my ball get buffed?
Yo, seeing you play my game has made my year. Hope you enjoy.
I don't know if you're actually the dev, but if you are, that's... Your game's really cool. I like it a lot. Oh my god, it actually got Omega buffed. Damn! Oh shit, these things are immune. Okay. Oh. Okay, I gotta find the weak spot and then blast it. That's a lot of fucking bramble. My homie's out here. Holy fuck. That's awkward. What the fuck just happened? Dev, your game fucking sucks! I can make this. Damn, I'm good. Fucking drop it! Ah, shit. And there goes those houses.
Once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
This is bad. God damn it. Oh, the hand. Wait.
Lamus would always look after his only friend. Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
They're sacrificing their children. Okay.
I'm the publishing producer. Smile. Look for Sam Jackson in the credits. He. Also, we launch on Game Pass tomorrow for anyone interested.
Oh, that's fucking awesome. Samuel Jackson. Alright, I'll look for your ass in the credits. Hold on, I gotta figure this out. Can I push this thing, or... But I'm stuck. I'm fucking stuck, Dev. Oh, okay. I can't make that jump, can I? Alright, it feels like I'm supposed to. I'm gonna go for it. It looks like I'm supposed to push this thing, but how do I get up there? Oh my god, my brain is so small and puny. You're fine. Ah, shit. This feels not good. Jesus. I feel like scarecrows in games are always fucked. Like overpowered, overtuned, terrible mechanics. So far, I've learned that Nordic people had fucked up childhoods, and their stories are fucked up. Plants are evil, and water is evil. Okay, don't fucking touch me. Get the fuck away. Be gone! I died. This does not feel like it's gonna be safe. Something's... Oh, shit. Over here, hang the heck on. Nothing. Bunch of bramble in there, but there's a flower that I need to, you know, crack.
Hey Soda, me and Dad made this game. The folklore is based on when I was little, a bunch of branches attacked me. It was a very scary moment for me. I hope you enjoy my game.
Sure thing, buddy. I appreciate it. Thanks, Dev. Fuck, I missed. Okay, I got on the wrong side. Blasted him. Okay, I dropped... Was that a fucking coffin? Why did I do that? Where'd the fucking boat go? Did I... Oh, here it is. So it seems someone was just... What the fuck? It's got three circles on it. Maybe this is a puzzle of some sort? Add to mixture. Okay, it wants me to do something here. Hang on. I'm cutscening. Where the fuck do I get the order of things, or is this just trial and error? Oh shit, no, there's too many. There's gotta be something here. Or maybe it's just... I need a circle, because this door is a circle plus, like, the plus sign, right? So I need a circle. This one. Alright. Okay, those two. Okay, that's simple enough. Oh, fucking hell. So, four circles and a diamond. I saw the diamond. That's not it. Wait a second. Oh, it's three circles. Okay, I know where three circles is. Boom. Add to mixture. Diamond was here. Add to mixture. Excelente. I'm in. Okay, I'm missing a winch. Oh, fuck. Okay. What?
Find yourself in pain and sorrow. Cry no more, they will be gone tomorrow.
What the fuck? I found the winch. My mom saying this to me at night. Aw. So, that's sweet. Okay, this is fun. Okay, massive fucking book. What am I building? Okay. Hold on.
Is that every single book? Fuck. I mean, now what? Try again. Oh, fuck, now. Wait. Oh, okay, now it works. I was gonna say.
The witch was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual.
Yep.
If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
Dark souls? I mean, this can't be right. Oh. Fuck. No. Okay. Oh, I see it. Oh, fuck. Okay, that motherfucker's sinking. Oh, there it is. My cam died? Fuck, hang on. Let me fix that. Hold on. What is that at the end of the rope? Oh. Okay. Be gone, birds. What the hell is this?
Well, this is fucking annoying. Yeah, the flashbangs are, it's a little bit much. Come back, evil woman. That's a splinter if I've ever seen it. Okay, I guess I can't just go inside. Oh fuck, what are you? We got drums. Why? Oh, I think there's something worse in the water. Oh. I hope it's enough. I mean, where the, really? Oh, hell. Fucking Dark Souls DLC mobs. Is that all the room you're gonna give me? Thought she was gonna wake up. Yeah, this game does not give a fuck. It will show a dead child, no problem.
At least he could give the child a proper burial, so that it would not become another Dark Soul.
Walk a little quicker here, man.
There was a light in the darkness. Guilt and sorrow weighed him down, but the warm glow felt comforting. Follow the light, Tuva had said, and he trusted her.
I mean, at this point, death isn't that bad, you know?
The Lichtgruber was older than the mountain. Almost as old as the world itself. He was the keeper of secrets. The gatherer of stories. Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time, and at last she was expecting a child.
That's nice.
She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrik. But suddenly, doctors crowded around the queen's bed. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone. Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrik grew into a young boy full of life. The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart. One day, Prince Ulrich fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Niels about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness. King Niels searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt. His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
Holy fuck! Alright, I gotta piss again.
Beach, mouse, beach, beach, mouse. Psych, beach, mouse, beach, beach, mouse. Psych, beach, mouse, beach, beach, mouse. Psych,
okay.
All right. Well, that's a fun little book. Wow. Anything else in here for me to fuck with? Guess not. Wait!
Ulle wished he could stay in the warm light of the library. But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lillemor. Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
Nope. Ah, fuck. hell. Surely it's not some fucking evil chameleon demon thing. A changeling. Fuck. What the fuck? Oh, you blocked it? Okay. There's a couple more. Dang, we got mechanics out here.
Alright, let me see where the others are. I see it. Flap. Bitch. What the fuck?
My sister. I'll kill you.
What the fuck? Okay.
Now I'm mad.
Oh fuck, I was close. Fuck you. There's one more, but it's like right next to me. I gotta run all the way around. Bitch. Get blasted. Now what? Ha! Alright, we got new mechanics out here. I thought I could, like, immune it. Oh, wait. He fucking blasted. Oh, I checkpointed it, though. You got nothing left, bitch. Oh my god! Oh my... What? Damn! Apparently there's an achievement for doing this 100 times. I need the steam points. I'm at like 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 47. Okay. Chat's saying 48 now. 49. 50. What am I at now? 76? 77? 78? 79? 80? 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97. Nice! I got the achievement. Stab 100 times. Okay, cool. 101 times. Murder. Now let's see what she looks like.
Jesus fucking Christ, Soda, just kill her already. LLLLL.
She's dead, man. Why are you crying?
Ulla, what have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.
Bum, 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 bum. Just frolicking through all the corpses. Don't mind me. Fuck it. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a wallpaper engine. Story about a kid with childhood trauma. He's growing up to become a massive psychopathic killer. Oh my god, dude! Flashbang. Go ahead and throw up, buddy. What the fuck? I'm home. Oh, fuck it. Surely it doesn't get more fucked up. God. What does that mean? Anyone want to translate to English? Soda a gay. Okay. Punishment awaits the heathen and damage upon its back. Punishment awaits the heretic and torture the fool's back. Okay, something like that. Oh, fuck, I can't. Alright, let's get out of here. Surely it can't get more fucked up. What the hell are those like? Bramble zombies? Can they jump over? No, they can't. Okay, I fucked that one up.
But where did he go?
Maybe I can just sneak past them? Okay. I wasn't sure if I could do that or not. Alrighty then. Missed legendary loot. There's a house to go in. Something about that white X? You're kidding me. Well, now I can't go back. Oh, God. I missed the best book. All right, let me go back then. I'll keep trying. Oh, right here. Okay, we're good. Oh, you're right. This is importante. Huh. Oh, fuck me. Okay.
Once there was a peaceful village near a great forest. One night, people began to see a beautiful woman with long dark hair lurking in the shadows during the full moon. Men started to follow her into the forest. Some of them never returned, and those who did had lost their minds. Eventually, the villagers had enough. They took all the dark-haired women of a certain age and put them on trial for witchcraft.
What the fuck?
They started to execute them, hoping to find the right one. Yet men kept disappearing during full moon nights. The villagers grew more and more desperate and burned down a large area of the forest in the hope of finding this strange, beautiful woman, but to no avail. The villagers had lost themselves. They killed their own mothers and daughters. They burned down more of the forest that had served them with resources. Then one night, when the moon shone at its brightest, five brave men took matters into their own hands. They put on their coats and walked into the burnt forest to hunt for the woman with the dark hair. After a time, they saw the beautiful woman standing in a clearing. The men were instantly enchanted and followed her deep into the forest's heart. She was a shapeshifter that mimicked what men wanted to see in order to lure them away. When they were close enough to touch her, she transformed into something monstrous. She ripped their chests open, hung them up in the trees, and drew strange powers from their still beating hearts. And no one would ever see them again.
That's spectacular.
Huh.
Fucking idiots. Okay, a lot of white paint on the walls. Oh, jeez. Okay. Bro, what are you doing? Oh. Oh, it's this again. I need hexagon, upside down cross, and the line. Okay. This one is a little more complicated. Okay, add to mixture. No, I don't want that. More over here. Yep. Upside down. Oh, it's a plus sign. Maybe. Hang on. A circle. Yeah, I do want that. Add to mixture. So that's like a little plus sign. Is there more? My cam's kind of covering some shit. Let me go top right. Oh, I see it. All right. A big plus sign. I think this is it, actually. Add to mixture. Small plus sign, big plus sign, hexagon. Yeah. Wait, now I go to the... I gotta brew it. Octagon. 1, 2, 3. No. Well, this shit's fucking crazy. Okay, square, diamond, triangle, and three circles. Square, diamond, triangle, three circles. That's one big circle. That can't be it. Okay, here's the square. Square. Diamond. Triangle. Oh, here we go. Okay, square. I need the diamond. But maybe the diamond can rotate on its own? Am I crazy? Yeah, there's a diamond in there. I don't think so. Where the fuck is the diamond? Ah, fucking Jesus. Diamond. Add to mixture. That's locked. Okay. Someone wrote a candle there, or drew a candle. Okay, here's a fucking map. That's interesting. Anything else? I'm a motherfucker, what else? Okay. Oh. Nice. Is this not open or it doesn't? All right. Oh, I see. Ouch. So I go on top of the house or I go in the house? Let's go inside first. Ooh, a body. I don't know why everyone's talking about a jump scare. Oh, is there a fucking flower? Shit, hang on. Oh no, it's just a fucking flower drawing. I can't do anything. Alright. Skirt. God, you fucking idiot. How do I go down? Is there like a climb down button? It's gonna do it that way. Oh. I wasn't supposed to go down there. Motherfucker. Oh, now this looks kind of cozy if I can remove this corpse. Oh, fuck. Okay, here we go.
Dear diary, I am so in love with him. I cannot even describe it. It feels like he loves me too.
Oh, Jesus.
Our village still tries to heal its wounds from the dark days. But at least me and my love survived and have each other. After the horrible witch hunt, we thought we were safe. We thought we would have peace. But then the plague came to our village. Feels Ooh. Like the plague is some kind of punishment for our sins. Maybe we deserve this. People say they have seen an old woman with a rake at night. Every house she passes, people inside get sick. I hope she does not come to my house. Every morning, someone new has fallen ill, and shortly thereafter they die. We do not even dare to give them a proper funeral. It is horrible. The dead are rising from their graves, and they eat the ones left alive. I have locked myself in the house. I got separated from my love. I wish I could be with him. I hope I can meet him in the next life. I'm out of food, and the dead are right outside my door. I miss him so much.
And that's how it ended. Huh. But this is where I came from. Unless that's literally all this house is for, which I think it is. All right. What the fuck? Oh my god, my face! Jesus Christ. I should be running from myself. Stab someone 101 times. I look like fucking Chucky. Like, Jesus. Like at the end of the movie, not the beginning. Oh, hell. Fuck! Fucking Jesus. Am I missing the fucking winch? I am. Oh, wait. Excellent. Okay, I got it. Oh, fuck. Ooh. 1 kilogram of... I don't even know what that is. Any loot in here? Nay. Flour? Okay. Oh, God. Excuse me. Sorry, didn't mean to get tangled. There's no God here. Okay, I gotta stack books here. God, I don't know what the fuck that means. God is gone? Oh, so they know. Is that the king? Oh, it says God bless. Oh. Okay. How would you compare this game with Plague's Tale? I haven't played Plague's Tale. Oh, they're... Oh. Okay. This is bad. Oh. Why do I feel like... okay, they're gonna break open the door. Oh, hell. Oh, they're gonna fall. Bridge is gonna break. Oh, jeez. Good job, gamer. Thanks, gamer. Ah, yes. The bitch with the rake. Wait, look at the eclipse in the background. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Don't, please. Don't do it again.
No. Oh. Is that Golem? Okay. Wait, I'm still here? It's a dead end over there. I can't walk up. There's no way I go in the water. I just die, right? Oh, my Lanta. Okay, now I get a boat. Sure. Oh, no. Okay. So, what am I plagued now? Ah. Oh, fuck me. What the hell is this? Get blasted. I'm I mean, I'm getting owned by every mechanic in the book now. Rat mechanic, rake mechanic. What's next? Oh shit. Okay, there's gotta be a way to... One sneezing. Got it. But that's me on the boat. What the fuck? Row, kid, row! God, new mechanics. What the? Nomming me. I guess I jump? Whoa! Okay. That's fucked up. Can't turn. I lost control of my character. I couldn't turn. Wait, I'm not doing anything. This isn't me. What is going on? Huh? Fuck. What? Freedom. Is there a phase three? What, freak? Oh my god. Okay, that's easier. That is a million times harder. Holy fuck. That's just funny. What the fuck? I'm so bad. Phase three completed. Surely that's it, right? Nice.
He had overcome the darkness.
Ah, fucking goddamn.
He had reached the mountain. Finally find his sister.
Yeah, why would she be here? Like, what's leading me here? I don't know. She got abducted by a troll and put in a bag. I guess that one girl told me. Okay. What is this, Cuphead? What is... Raspberry River.
Reached the summit, Ola felt regret. He could not stop his sister from being taken.
Yeah.
Regret could not stop the woman from drowning her child. The shapeshifter in the forest. Now the mountain stood before him, and he wished he could ask their forgiveness.
Alright. So I guess I'm in the mountain now. Gonna go grab a drink. Jeez Louise. Okay.
He had reached the end that Tuva had pointed him towards. Now, entering the halls of the mountain, Ulle was ready to find his sister.
Damn. But I can't leave. I'm supposed to... Hello? Do I have to find something? Not bugged? Okay. Are we sure about that? Oh. Am I sick? My face looks like it's got mold on it. Oh, I'm just fucking ugly. Oh, hey, it's the story guy. Another book for me. Surely it's a happy ending.
Exhausted, bloody, and at his wit's end, King Nils came to a witch's house on the outskirts of his kingdom. He fell to his knees, begging the witch to help cure his son, and she agreed. The witch explained that the flower held tremendous power that could only very carefully be used for good. The witch instructed he only use a single petal, using the whole bloom would only invite death. Ulrich began to recover, but discontent at the royal line had grown in the kingdom following King Nils' bloody campaign. The next day, King Nils found his son dead, and the last light holding his darkness at bay was snuffed out. Heartbroken, King Nils turned to the bloom which had promised life, and instead saw it as an escape from his suffering. The witch, having come to visit the king and the prince, looked at the nightmarish scene in despair. She raised a mountain on top of King Nils and shackled him using the same bramble that he let loose upon the kingdom. And to this day, the trolls still feed him as punishment for his evil deed.
Oh, there's another book.
Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. She gave birth to...
I read this already. Alright. It's the first part, in case you forgot, or first part. Okay. Okay, pictures. Wow. Damn. Oh, shit. Does have the number 2 on it. Maybe that matters. I don't know. What is this gonna have on it? That has 6 on it. Okay. Okay, so I need to... Oh! Hmm. Can I rearrange these paintings at all, or no? No, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, clock only has 10 numbers on it, so it makes me curious, like... Two and six, 2:30. Well, I'm missing... I guess the hour hand? Which I thought maybe it'd be a puzzle with these pictures. Oh yeah, cup. I see the thingamajig.
Sword?
Doing the third?
Fuck.
I don't have a sword though, do I? Oh, hold on. Okay, I guess it's just a collectible thingamajig. Oh, hello.
So, two.
Fuck. Okay, wait. So the cup was six, right? Double checking. So six, two, ten. Six. Well, maybe it's not a clock. Maybe it's like. Like a fucking locker combo? I have no way to enter. That can't be it. Six, two, ten. Yeah, I don't know how the I feel like it should be pretty straightforward from there if I have the other hour hand. Actually, even then, if I had the hour hand, I just don't even know. I can't go back in that room. I can't fuck with this. This door is locked. Maybe there's something inside here? No. Motherfuck. I don't know, I'm lost. Nope. The chair, maybe? Nope, can't be the chair. What about that little wooden fucker? Nothing. Is anything here gonna give me... my hour or minute hand? It doesn't seem like it. Oh. Oh my God. Didn't know I could press down there. How'd they make it fucking look like a clock? Oh, shit. Take it off emote only. Thanks. There's light coming from over here. Oh, God. I mean... Hold. Easy.
Forever, now opened.
Wait, that fucking thing up there is moving.
The mountain king who was meant to be hidden forever was now revealed. He just had to reach the sack before Lilimur ended up as the giant's dinner.
Oh my god, that's her up there. This ain't the right way, is it? Oh, now I, okay. Thank you. Don't eat my sister, please. Just hold on. Oh, shit. Hang on. There we go. Wait, my sack! I mean, my sister. Ah, GG. Oh my god! Okay, so he fucking tracks a little ahead of me. Alright. Alright, he's dead here. Let's just study some fucking mechanics. Fuck you. God. Shit. The This guy's silverware is crazy. Oh, fuck. God! I'm trying to understand. Okay. I'm not understanding the fall mechanics. Are there shadows? Oh, there are shadows. I'm dumb. Damn it, you fucking idiot. And I'm playing it slow. Fucking fuck. Okay. The double? Okay. I'm in a new phase, apparently. I have to LOS. Okay.
Bramble weakened. The Mountain King saw clearly for the first time in centuries. And what he saw reminded him of his beloved son. He would not lose him again. This time, King Nils would overcome the darkness.
But my sister, wait, I'm dead. He just, what? He's fucking.
Saw source of the curse blossomed.
Oh, shit.
King Nils tore the bramble rooted in his back and brought it all to an end. The only way to get to Lilimur was now up and in.
Please swallow me. I missed. The fucking splat. Oh my god, I fucking actually died.
Tuva had one last gift to give to Ole.
Oh shit.
Lemus, always look after his friend. Frightened by her memories, she searched for her brother's comfort. But he was nowhere to be found.
Oh my god. What, am I halfway through the game? Is it her turn? Oh my god. Okay. I thought that was it. Oh. Showing how many statues I didn't find. Fuck.
However, the darkness outside did not scare her. Because she knew she had her brother.
That was good. That was a good game. I want to see Sam Jackson in the credits. That guy was in my chat. He's very proud of himself, so I want to see this. Hang on. The music. Quality assurance. There he is! Sam Jackson! Fuck it. <That's> so stupid. The producer. It's the guy. That was a good game. Alt F-word. All right. Well, fuck. I got a little bit more time. What to do? What to do?